sweet enough.
Good.
Un, deux, trois, quatre, cinq, six, sept, huit, neuf. Sept, huit, neuf.
Sept, huit, neuf.
Sept, huit, neuf.
Sept, huit, neuf.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
My dearest Angelica, tomorrow and tomorrow creeps in this petty pace from day to day. I trust you'll understand the reference to another Scottish tragedy without my having to name the play. They think me Macbeth, ambition is my folly. I'm a polymath, a pain in the ass, a massive pain. Madison is Banquo, Jefferson's Macduff, and Burnham Wood is Congress on its way to Dunsinane. And there you are, an ocean away. Do you have to live an ocean away? Thoughts of you subside, then I get another letter, and I cannot put the notion away.
Take a break.
I'm on my way.
There's a little surprise before supper, and it cannot wait.
I'll be there in just a minute, save my plate.
Alexander.
Okay, okay.
Your son is 9 years old today. He has something he'd like to say. He's been practicing all day. Philip, take it away.
Daddy, daddy, look. My name is Philip. I am a poet. I wrote this poem just to show it. And I just turned 9. You can write rhymes, but you can't write mine.
What?
I practice French and play piano with my mother.
Uh-huh.
I have a sister, but I want a little brother.
Okay.
My daddy's trying to start America's bank.
Take a break.
Hey, our kid is pretty great.
Run away with us for the summer. Let's go upstate.
I've got so much on my plate.
We can all go stay with my father. There's a lake I know in a nearby park.
I'd love to go.
You and I can go when the night gets dark.
I will try to get away.
My dearest Alexander, you must get through to Jefferson. Sit down with him and compromise. Don't